Mackenzie, okay, how old are you, Mackenzie? You're 8 as well. How long have you been dancing? You remember? Which bit of dancing do you enjoy the most? What type of dancing?
Cheer and Street.
Okay, street dancing. Okay, there we go. Lovely. All right. Hello, what's your name? Libby. How old are you, Libby?
7.
You're 7. Can you remember how long you've been dancing for? 3 years. And what type of dancing do you like best?
Street.
You like street dancing, do you? Okay, that's lovely. There we are. Okay. Thank you. Hello, and who are you?
Eleanor.
Eleanor. Ah, I had a friend called Eleanor when I was your age. And how old are you?
9.
You're 9. Okay, so what do you enjoy doing at school, Eleanor?
Maths.
You enjoy doing maths and things. And what things do you like doing at dance?
Cheer.
You like doing cheer. Is that cheerleading?
Yeah.
So you all shout and everything else. Do you shout it, or is it just dancing? Just dancing. Okay, that's lovely. All right. Hello. What's your name?
Taya.
Taya. That's an unusual name, isn't it? How old are you?
7.
You're 7, are you? Okay. And what do you like doing at school best?
History.
Do you like, wow, you like doing history. That's a really big subject, isn't it? So how long have you been dancing for? Since you were very little. So what type of dancing do you like? You like cheer and street as well. Do you do ballet as well? Okay. All right, that's lovely. Well done.
Yeah.
And what's your name? Ellie. Okay, Ellie. Do you know there's an Ellie in the story of the Water Babies? Have you ever read the Water Babies? It's a lovely story about a little girl who rescues a boy who falls into the river. So it's a lovely story. One day, go and read it, and you'll find out where your name came from. How old are you, Ellie?
7.
You're 7, are you? Okay, and how long have you been dancing? You can't remember. You can't remember what type of dancing do you enjoy best? You like cheer and street as well. There are lots of people who like cheer and street, aren't there? So that's absolutely fantastic. And how old are you and your name?
5.
You're 5, are you? But you're very bold. What's your name?
Maya.
Maya, that's a lovely name, Maya, isn't it? And how long have you been dancing?
5 years.
You've been dancing since you were a baby, have you?
5 years.
Oh, 5 years. Oh, that's good, isn't it? And do you go to school? What do you like doing at school? You like doing maths as well. My goodness me, we've got a lot of clever, very clever people, haven't we? So, you all look absolutely beautiful. So thank you for coming in your all your party dresses and everything. I've got to make a really difficult decision, haven't I? Very, very difficult decision. So I'm going to give our award to Tia, okay? Round of applause.